The fellas I work for, well, that's what they think, are getting a bit concerned about Castle Drachenfels again. Seems the Paxsworn are making free with the place, and there are reports of folk going missing in the nearby villages. I don't like the feel of this one. No one goes to Drachenfels for innocent reasons. Well, except you lot.
Is anyone else hearing voices? Whispering like?